I'm on fire. That never happens to me. Well, welcome back. We're going in for part 1.4 of the Knight's story mode in For Honor. I didn't realize actually this was set 11 years ago. We're about to attack Vikings. 11 years ago. This is so cool.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done no wrong.
Holden Cross, Apollyon's second in command and one of Ashfield's lawbringers, Holden Cross carries out the Blackstone Legion's judgments.
Yeah?
I've got to pay more attention to some of the styles, the fighting styles, like the Revenge Meter, and I just, honestly, in there going, oh god, all I can keep an eye on is what my enemy is going to hit me with, and so I'm constantly worrying about which way to shield, and I'm not really taking in much else on the screen.
Falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway. I am Holden Cross.
Oh!
As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
Judge, jury, and executioner. This gives me a special move. R1, R2, and R2. I have to lead my... Why am I now... Okay, well, my previous character, the Warden...
It's too quiet.
...is right there next to me. On my right. Oh, here we go.
Be ready.
We've got trouble. Let's get rid of these loser archers. Oh, yes. Okay. I quite like this character. Oh, wow. Whoa. Come on, then. Come on. That's it. What more are those in his toast? Alright, he's done. I'm amazed. I didn't realize how slow his attacks would be. But I get it. Lead your troops into Valkenheim. Oh, here we have another bunch of losers. I've grabbed a little takedown there.
Do not fear them.
Who aren't we fearing today?
They know we're here. Keep moving.
Oh, that was a great move. So sprint, and then I used the heavy attack, which seemed to do a lot of damage. Oh, yes. Oh, it's gonna be... Oh, I was gonna perform an execution there. Man. Whoa, alright. Those smaller soldiers. Pretty straightforward. What was that he just did?
Ambush!
Oh, we'll have another one. Execution. Oh! Yeah, I think I got him in his no special place there.
The entrance to Valkenheim.
That was brilliant. Boom. Alright. Guys, you're gonna get burned. Don't stand in the red circles. Oh, what's this? Okay, match the direction of your opponent's attack and use your heavy attack to parry it. That didn't work. Alright, I'm gonna have to master this. Okay, alright. Let's try and work out how to do this. No, this doesn't work. I'll just take him out then. Okay, couldn't quite get the parry working there. And I've lost a lot of health. That's not good. Ah, and I may now be on my own.
Savages. Those catapults needed to be shut down.
Alright, let's try one more time. Oh, okay. That'll do. Can I blow the horn? Can I blow my own trumpet? What have we got here? A Fiat Lux. Sounds like a motor car. It's a grenade. Oh, wow. Alright, we're gonna have to take out the pulse.
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
Parry does not work for me. Fell in the ice a little bit there. Kinda wanna get off the water. Oh, yep, he can go straight in it. That worked.
I need to take out that catapult.
Okay, this is going to be interesting. Alright, let's roll back, get your stamina back in check. Should be able to take these guys out fairly. Yeah, I thought that might happen.
Done.
I think I just poked him in the eye to death. Next thing. That. A broken catapult. There we go. Let's get over here. We've got a guy on the ice who needs cooling down. I kind of don't like being on the ice, so I'm going to just push him over the edge here. Excellent. Still would have thought I'd have got a... Harsh Judgment. Reduce target stamina for a short time. So these are all great little upgrades here. What is all this? Oh my god. The boats are firing...
I'll give this to the Viking.
What is this? Match the direction of your opponent's attack and use a heavy... This is what I've been trying to do. I can't do it. I can't work it out. Watch this carefully.
They're big.
Ah, I see. It was much later than I was doing it before. That's how to do it. Okay, good. Right. Let's get your stamina back, old boy. He's a big fella, this guy. There you go. It works pretty well, actually. Okay, I like parry. Now I've worked out how to use the damn thing. Right. Oh, nice little twisty roll there. That was good. There we go. That's a parry. Holy what the hell? That didn't happen the first time. Our battle is on a new level. He's done! Oh, thank God for that.
Vanguard.
Where do I go? The ice is breaking up. Where do I go? Over here. Over here, where there's a bridge. Calm down. Just calm down. That was brilliant. So, regroup with my army. This way. Okay. So good. Really, really good, this game. Oh, we've got more friends. Yeah, whatever. Come on then. That's the parry. I like it. Now, okay, I get it now. So you have to wait until the icon is flashing red, not just goes red. I know it said that. Don't stop judging me. It just takes me a little while to catch up. My brain is nowhere near as sharp as all of yours. I can hear you. Right, I've got my gang back. What can we do with this? Can we use it? What did that do? Actually, what did that do? Oh, we can create a bridge up to them. Oh, how cool is that?
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
I'm coming for you, boys. Love it. We had technology. We have bridges we can catapult across a ravine. That's amazing. Oh! Don't think so, buddy. R2, R1, R2. So it's another little move here. Trouble. He just totally opened himself up there. Oh, yes. Oh! Execution time! Oh, straight between the shoulder blades. He was blood-eagled, almost. Just needed to remove his lungs. Right!
The bridge controls.
Got more trouble up ahead. Holy crap. This is the guy who actually just killed me. Okay. This is my, for 30 seconds, I am unblockable. Basically, unstoppable. The first time I used it, though, I really didn't get much of a purchase on it. Judgment. What does that say? Reduced to... Oh, right, yeah. Target stamina for a short time. Let's get on with this.
Bridge controls.
You are dying right here!
It's another one deaded. Whoa! I'm not doing that. Come on then. I'm on fire. That never happens to me. Ever. Love it. All right, let's try this again. Got it. Oh, I see. That's why he was able to knock me off before. It took some time to lower the drawbridge. Come on. Come on. We can do this. Oh. They're in a bit of trouble now. So cool.
We couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners.
Ah, I think I've just turned executioner.
Mm-hmm.
this guy.
Hold.
Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Interesting. So she will, okay, the Lawbringer initiate. That is, I think, the end of the knight's story quest. That is so much fun. I think it is, anyway. We'll find out. Story level up. Level 7. Okay. Is that it? Oh!
We needed to reach
there is more.
At Ferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
Well, I guess I'll stop talking now. It looks like this won't be the last one either. There's another building structure behind it, and one after that, and maybe more beyond. That's so cool. This story is brilliant. Maybe these shorter episodes are more to your liking. If they are, then let me know. But I did the first two missions in one video. I've just done the next two in individual videos. Let me know what you think. Let me know what you think of the game as well, because, I mean, to be honest, I think it's huge amounts of fun. It looks so good. There's one thing I will admit, because graphically I think it's really well polished, is that they haven't really had to worry about any faces, because all the faces are covered up by masks and visors and stuff, and there's a few glimpses of like maybe someone's chin, but the rest of it, that's it. You know, I think it's brilliant. Really, really great game. Really enjoying it. Please hit the like button if you are too. And, of course, subscribe if you're new. I will see you very soon. Take care. All the best, guys, and good night.